Long Day's Journey into Night. That's the movie that Jessica Lange will be nominated for. It's with, she's, it's has Ed Harris, Ben Foster, and she did it on Broadway, and those who saw her on Broadway said, give her the Oscar because of how good she was on Broadway. So that's my prediction. Jessica Lange at the Oscars next year.
Better hope Cate Blanchett doesn't have anything coming out.
She doesn't.
Juice!
Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Rex of the Corbin.
I'm Jessica Lange.
You can follow us on Instagram, Twitter for more juicy content. Tickle it. And you can follow us on Instagram, Twitter for more juicy content. Tickle it. Wait.
Wow.
Sorry.
Redundant much?
Tickling on the brain.
Tickling on the ivories and tickling on the taint.
It's my favorite place to tickle. Anyways, today we got a new Mohanlal trailer.
Speaking of Jessica Lange.
Exactly.
I don't know what that means.
So I'm assuming that means it's a Malayalam film. But
I think that's a safe assumption.
But maybe not, obviously.
That's also a safe assumption.
But so I don't see if it says Malayalam, but I'd assume it is since it's Mohanlal.
Yeah.
But it's called Alone with
Shaji Kailas, Anthony Perumbavoor.
And that is all I know. Except
so
that it's
official trailer for Alone.
Mohanlal. Let us know what's the next Mohanlal.
What was that?
What?
Was it called Alone? The Robert Redford movie where he's in a boat that's capsizing and the whole movie is simply him. Oh, and there's only one line.
That's Castaway.
No, here no, no. Have you seen that movie, The Redford? Oh, it's so good.
പ്രപഞ്ചം എന്നത് കാര്യകാരണങ്ങളാൽ ബന്ധിതമാണ് ഒരു കാരണവുമില്ലാതെ ഒന്നും ഈ ലോകത്ത് സംഭവിക്കുന്നില്ല യെസ് ബട്ടർഫ്ലൈ എഫക്ട് ബൈ വിച്ച് സ്മോൾ ചേഞ്ചസ് ഇൻ ഇനിഷ്യൽ കണ്ടീഷൻസ് കാൻ ലീഡ് ടു ലാർജ് സ്കെയിൽ ആൻഡ് അൺപ്രെഡിക്റ്റബിൾ വേരിയേഷൻസ് ഇൻ ദ ഫ്യൂച്ചർ സ്റ്റേറ്റ് ഓഫ് സിസ്റ്റം ഞാൻ 13 എയിലെ പുതിയ താമസക്കാരനാ
അല്ല എന്താവും വന്നത്
കേണൽ സാറേ കാളിദാസൻ എനിക്കൊരു സഹായം വേണം ഒരു അഡ്രസ് ഞാൻ അയച്ചിട്ടുണ്ട് അതിന്റെ ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ് എനിക്ക്
വേണം മറ്റുള്ളവരുടെ കാര്യത്തിൽ ഇടപെടുന്ന നിത്യ സ്വഭാവം ഉണ്ടല്ലോ അത്
നിയന്ത്രിക്കാൻ ഈ ഫ്ലാറ്റ് എന്ത് കുഴപ്പമുണ്ടെന്ന് ഇന്നലെ ഞാൻ പറഞ്ഞപ്പോ എന്റെ തോന്നലാണെന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ് നീ എന്നെ കളിയാക്കി ഒന്ന് ഞാൻ തീർത്ത് പറയാം ഈ ഫ്ലാറ്റിൽ സ്പിരിറ്റ് ഉണ്ട് ഭാവി സർവഭൂതങ്ങളുടെ ദേഹത്ത് വസിക്കുന്ന ദേഹി ഒരു കാലത്ത് നശിക്കുന്നില്ല എന്ന് പറയുന്ന ആത്മാവ് ഹരി ഞാനൊരു നമ്പറും അഡ്രസ്സും നിന്റെ ഫോണിലേക്ക് ഫോർവേഡ് ചെയ്യും അയാളെ ചെന്ന് കണ്ട് നീ നിന്റെ ഫോൺ ഒന്ന് കൊടുക്കണം ചോദിക്കേണ്ടത് അയാളോട് ഞാൻ ചോദിച്ചോളാം
I'm confused.
Like most Malayalam trailers.
Yeah.
Yeah. What the heck is going on?
Although he has... Since he's probably the biggest star in Malayalam industry, right?
Yeah.
And especially, like, I feel like his career, like, in the beginning, I know he's, and I know he still does it, but I feel like in the beginning of his career, is much smaller, more intimate, kind of really acting driven. Mm. And this, I'm not that this doesn't look acting driven. It looks like he might be the only person in the film. but, and then it looks like later in his career, he has, like, a lot, like, he has some of the bigger productions of Malayalam industry.
Yeah.
As most Malayalam films feel like a lot more small, like smaller budgets, I feel like he has the largest budget, I mean, in comparison to other Malayalam films.
It's justifiable because you're going to get return on the investment.
Yeah. But yeah, it looked almost like a combination of like Phobia, which we watched with Radhika, and Bhoot.
And the Rajkumar one, in the apartment.
Trapped.
Yeah. So, but it also looks...
completely different as well.
Obviously, there's something going on with He's got to wear his mask. He's spraying everything. What was the heavy accentuation in the front about cause and effect and the butterfly effect?
Yeah, so I feel like this is one that's gonna, there's gonna be a lot more than just meets the eye.
Yeah.
Of what's going on. Because I honestly have zero clue, and I think you're supposed to not have a clue.
Yeah, it's supposed to make you ask these questions so that you only get the answers if you see the film.
It's directed by
Shaji Kailas, and if that's mispronounced, my apologies.
I'm not familiar with him, I don't think. Jui Chalwa. Never comes with the Indian films first, ever.
There's a lot of films called Alone.
Yeah, why are there so many? Mohanlal. Mohanlal. Am I pronouncing it right?
Yeah, Mohanlal. The one you don't pronounce, Chiranjeevi.
Alone. Okay, right here.
Shaji Kailas is the director.
Oh, a man named
Kalidas gets stranded due to the pandemic lockdown when he travels from Coimbatore to Kerala.
That makes it seem much more simple,
right,
than what I just saw. It seems like there's a lot of stuff going on in his mind, a lot of misdirection.
And even a supernatural element.
Yeah. Director hasn't done a ton.
Writer, assistant directing, Prithviraj?
No, oh, it's a different Prithviraj, I think.
For a split second.
No, I think it's a different Prithviraj. Maybe I'm wrong. It says Prithviraj is in it. Prithviraj Sush.
And yeah, I think he's alone. Everything else is just voice acting.
Voice. Oh, wow. So it's like...
Tom Hardy.
Tom Hardy and... Yeah. What's the film?
Not Drive.
No.
It's one word. I can see the DVD box cover. If you haven't seen it, great movie. It's just Tom Hardy having phone conversations.
Yeah. It's absolutely amazing.
In a car. That's all.
Dude, that's got to be fun for Mohanlal, you'd think, but it also could be terrible. Like what Ian McKellen said about working on Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit.
Oh,
most of the time he had to act alone.
Act alone, yeah. And same with Andy for the first, until the motion capture changed where he was working with them, which was for Return of the King.
Locke.
L-O-C-K-E.
Locke. If you haven't seen Locke, go watch Locke.
Barely 90 minutes.
And it's just Tom Hardy in a car for 90 minutes. It's absolutely,
on the phone.
It's absolutely incredible.
It is. You are riveted.
Yes.
You're riveted the whole time.
So the fact that it's an actor of Mohanlal's caliber,
yeah,
in this is obviously promising. Why do his films feel different than all the other Malayalam films, though?
I think because they get to be as big as they do,
because they have a bigger budget, so they're not just a more intimate scale.
Yeah.
And obviously, we're still novices to Mohanlal. We have only seen, I think, two or three. Of his films, and I'm gonna get to a lot more, because obviously he is I think the actor of Malayalam industry, him, Mammootty, especially of the golden era of maybe late, yeah, 80s, 90s era, and I know we need to get in, we know his acting talent is there, from what we've seen.
Are
so
you
far.
Excited, those of you who are fans of his? Is this one that looks exciting to you?
Real heroes are, what does it say?
It says real heroes are always alone. It's a weird.
Real heroes are always alone?
Yeah, that's a strange line.
Obviously, there's something in the film.
Obviously.
With, yeah. Real heroes are always, maybe he is patient zero.
Yeah, I don't know.
And he has the first COVID, and he was like, I'm going to lock myself down. And then he goes stir crazy. Anyways, let us know what you thought about the trailer and what should be our next Mohanlal film down below. Juice!